tell all my students to use their non-hitting arm as a guide to the ball for their forehand. Once again, I'm going to use my non-hitting arm as a guide, and then I'm going to hit the ball. If you can pretend that you're going to catch the ball out in front with your non-hitting arm, that will establish the proper contact point of where you want to hit it. So once again, if I can get my non-hitting arm out to the ball, it will give me the proper contact point out and in front when I hit my forehand.